Toy donations are being taken at the site of a church being built in Newburgh. A Christmas tree has been put up at the site of the new Refuge Church at the intersection of Telephone Road and Bell. The contractor and employees building the church wanted to help brighten up the holidays for local children in need. You can stop by at any time to put a toy under that tree. We're told the Christmas tree will be up for the next couple of weeks.